But in the bull riding world, there's a couple of ways to practice. You can get on a barrel, stationary, or a bucking barrel. They now have machines and techniques to practice when you're not on livestock. But there's no better way to learn than being on livestock. Just because they're small doesn't mean they don't pack a punch.
Go, Maya!
All right, Maya Bill, let's give it a go. 7 years old, Maya Bill!